Okay, here it is, folks. The number one best body weight exercise in the world, bar none, that is very, very neglected, mainly by the Western world. Okay, here it is. It's the squat. In the front. Even if you can't go that far down, start off here. Back up, here,
getting very light.
And then the more you do it, the lower you'll get. It's that simple. Are we still rolling?
Yeah.
Okay, so, let's just do it. It's quite surprising sometimes that some people just can't go down like this. A lot of people just can't sit down like this. And the reason why, the Romans, it's their fault. It's the Roman toilets. People don't sit further than that because they sit in the toilet. Or if you go to the East, they have to sit on a floor. So they go down like this here, and that's how they go to the toilet. So 10, 20 times a day, people out in the East are doing this. In the West, we don't do that. We just go to here and that's it. So this is the reason the squat is so, so important, to keep your flexibility. That's why in these people that are 80 years old can sit down like this here, stand back up again, they still got strong legs. But in the West, there's people like, they need special chairs that will actually lift them onto their feet and things. You know, they're going around like this. So this keeps you flexible, doing the full squat all the way down, all the way up, keeps you flexible, keeps the legs strong. Definitely number one body weight exercise. You know, we've also got walking, which everybody does, but this is the number one exercise that is completely neglected in the Western world because of it's the Romans' fault. So definitely do that 10 times a day. Even if you forget to do your exercise routine, you don't do your run, you don't go to the gym, just go, okay, 10 squats. It will take me 30 seconds and just bang them out. 10 squats as far down as you can go. Even if you can only go that far, keep doing it till you can go all the way down, till you get the flexibility. What it does, it opens up the